Why, hello everyone. It has been a very busy week. We have been working really hard on this hill and trying to make sure that it is managed for fire. So we've gone through and we've taken out all the dead things and made sure that it's, you know, not going to catch on fire. Anyway, it's been awesome. We got to go to the Pacific Ocean for our site supervisor's birthday.
See them running down the beach.
And I got to jump in and it was awesome. It was so great. I just want to go back. Friday, we had a service learning activity in which we went on a hike to Mount Tamalpais. It's like a tropical rainforest. And Mount Tamalpais has a lot of different trails that were built by the Civilian Community Corps, which is what the NCCC is modeled after.
To see what they could see.
And so it was really awesome just to kind of see the kind of things that they did to build trail, like back in the 1920s. And they built this enormous theater by hand. Like, they didn't have machines or anything. They probably used horses to drag these huge rocks up there. But it was awesome.
I'm gonna build me a wall.
While we were on that hike, everyone loved us. People we passed on the trail were just like, oh, AmeriCorps, because we were in our uniforms. And they were like, oh, AmeriCorps, you guys are awesome. And there's this one lady just gushing and gushing and gushing about how much she loved AmeriCorps. And it just made us feel really good. It wasn't just service learning. It was like a morale boost, you know? It was really great. It's been kind of surreal being here because you're out kind of in the middle of nowhere. I'm a city kid, and so to kind of just be suddenly living in a forest is a little bit foreign to me, but it's strange that I can suddenly just kind of adapt to it. Like, a month ago, I didn't know one chainsaw from another. Now, every morning, we wake up, we do PT, you know, afterwards we eat breakfast, get dressed, gas up the chainsaws. Like, who does that every single morning? Loggers do. But we do too. I had a job this summer where my boss wouldn't even let me hold a chainsaw because he's like, look at you. And I'm like, yeah, look at me. Look at me now. I got big guns. I can do so many push-ups. I'm getting so strong. It's a little scary, but it's awesome. It's absolutely incredible. And like, the work we do, like, we're just so used to it and we know that it's going to help people. And so that's just kind of like what keeps us going and what does it. Like, right now I'm on the hill that we've been working on for about 3 or 4 days now. And if you look at it, you think, oh, well, this is kind of a barren wasteland. Look at you terrible people. You are cutting down the trees. And we look at it and we're like, whoa, this area is clear. Like, we've left some native plants in there, and we made sure that it's just going to be healthy, and we set up erosion barriers, so if a fire comes through here, this area is going to be just fine. It's insane. I'm recognizing plants. I'm eating plants that I find by the side of the road. I'm recognizing trees. I have a favorite tree. I didn't know I had a favorite tree. Manzanita, by the way. Beautiful tree. Look it up. I'm cooking for 9 people. I don't cook. I cook now, and I cook good dinners. It's insane. This program is insane, but it's like the best thing I've ever, ever, ever done. All right, well, I'm gonna go up. I'm gonna bake a pizza for 9 people. I'm gonna kick back and relax. 'Cause hey, I like what I'm doing here. And I will see you next week.